Halo guys, welcome back di channel Lego Game Bot. Hari ini aku mau mainin game lawas jadul ya, udah pernah dimainin sama orang, yaitu Jin, aplikasi Jin yang bisa nebak isi pikiran kita kayak mana gamenya. Tapi sebelumnya kalian wajib like, share, dan subscribe supaya Anda semua dapat pahala. Amin. Langsung aja videonya guys, jadi berat. Kali ini kita jangan ngomong-ngomong guys. Kita mau nebak aktris pemain film panas. Ya, bagi yang otak-otak mesum ini pasti tahu ya. Kita mau mikirin tentang Miyabi ya. Miyabi. Coba kita tes Miyabi. Ya, apakah aplikasi ini tahu isi pikiran saya? Ya kan? Kita coba dulu guys. Is your character in Indonesia? No. Lo pasti. Is your character? Ya yes lah. Ya will manusia kan, seksi pula ya kan. Spek Korean. Super Korean. No, it's Japanese. Character girl. Yes. Is your character a YouTuber? No, dia bukan YouTuber, dia adalah pemain film panas. Do your character live in America? No. Do your character personally know you? Enggak kenal lah. Personally tahu aku enggak tahu aku dia mana, dia artis cok. Dan orang biasa. Is your character Japanese? Wah, ini udah mengarah ini. Wah, yeah. Is your character for actor? Ajar lo langsung lo tahu sih. Ya kan? Is your character born in Ajus? I don't know. Probably lah. I don't know. Is your character from Splatoon? Don't know. Is your character from Everton Summer? Don't know. Do your character is Lucky Blocks often? Probably. Is your character from Moldy? I don't know. Is your character favorite color orange? I don't know. Gak tau lah. Ini gua tahu. Do your character have European origin? Have? No. Character have an iPhone? Yes lah, orang kaya masa punya iPhone. Does your character wear an shaka? Don't know. Foreign origin? Yeah. Character Japanese American? Kayaknya sih don't know lah. Character Muay Thai? No, dia bukan. Dia gak suka kekerasan, kecuali kekerasan di keranjang. Character Red Shoes? Probably. Was your character raised with a single mom? Single mom? I don't know. Did your character have both parents? Probably. Did your character quit porn? Right. Anjir, lo kok bisa tahu sih dia udah keluar dari dunia aja, cok. Yeah. Popular in the 60-an? No, gak 60-an. Kok bisa tahu cok? Miyabi cok, fuck you Jin. Ini masih GG. Aplikasi jadul yang masih GG di 2019. Gila lo, masih bisa nebak. Lagi ya guys. Satu kali lagi. Bangkel. Bisa nebak. GG wepret. Coba kita lagi ya. Sekarang kita mau nebak vokalis band favorit gua ya, Dream Theater. Coba. No. Does your character have kids? Mempunyai anak? Iyalah, punya anak. Do your character personally you know? Dia nggak kenal aku cok. Dia artis soansu. No. Is your character Indonesian? No lah pasti. Is your character an actor? No. Character a sportsman? No. Dia bukan olahragawan. Is character dead? Masih hidup cok. Kemarin baru konser. Is your character a politician? Bukan. Is character real person? Yo lah. Is Jakarta Singer. Singer. Nah, ini lu enggak usah sok-sok. Mikir-mikirlah. Enggak tahu aja lu. Jakarta Eropen jam bukan lah, jam 9 bukan Eropan, Cok. Jakarta Live in America. Yes. Jakarta Rapper. No. Jakarta Play Rock Band. Yes, Rock Band. Jakarta Famous in 80-an. Theater 90. No. Link with metal music. Ya, dia metal juga. Bermes no, enggak pakai, Cok. Scarter the main singer in the group. Yes. Jadi Scarter singer will playing guitar. No, James, enggak bisa. Do you Carter have long hair? Yes. Carter 40 tahunan ya. Ya, 40 tahunan. Wear make up. Wear apa ya? Alah, enggak tahu lah. Don't know. Is your character from the band Korn? No. Bukan Korn, Cok. Is your character wearing one glass? No, enggak pakai kacamata, jam 9, Cok. Do your character have a brother or sister? Have a brother probably. Do your character have something on their head? Head? No. Have red hair? Red hair? No, blonde, Cok. Blonde. No red. Sukarno has a solo career. Pernah solo career. Have a bird. Berjenggot. Ah, bird ya. Ada. Gak punya, Cok. Punya gak ya? Oh, no. Gak di sisa orang. Gak bisa, positif. Anjir, tahu loh. Padahal aku tadi jawab punya jenggot, Cok. Ini jawabannya gak punya jenggot. Ngapa lu bisa, anjir? Wey, Jin, pakai ilmu apa? Gila, GG. Wah, GG weprat lo. Mantul. Gila, guys. Aplikasi ini masih saja super-super keren lo. Aduh, mantul. Oke, okay, guys. Segitu dulu, mantep banget aplikasinya ini, padahal udah jadul banget ya, tapi di 2019 dia masih bisa menebak kekuatan pikiran orang di 2019, guys. Gila nggak aplikasi ini? Kalian wajib coba kalau mau buat seru-seruan kekuatan dari aplikasi ini, guys. Sampai bertemu di video selanjutnya. Siap.